Hey guys, Loor101 here. My apartment's a mess right now, but that's okay, just ignore it. So while we're waiting for my narrator's voice to heal, poor thing, she's been so sick, I was wondering if you guys wanted to do a Q&A with me. Basically, you can ask me anything you want. Don't ask me when Chapter 9 is coming out, because I already explained an estimated date on the Journal of the Letting Go of Hope group on DeviantArt. That link is in the description if you still don't know about it. I probably won't answer it in very inappropriate questions, but any general questions you have, just feel free to ask me. I will be making an answer video shortly after. Okay, so see you guys then. Bye!